billionaire founder of the Corona Beer Brewery makes everyone in the Spanish village where he grew up a millionaire in his will. All 80 residents of the sleepy Spanish village of Cerizales del Condado have just become millionaires. But their good fortune is not the result of winning El Gordo, the fat one, Spain's national lottery. It is simply because the tiny hamlet was the birthplace of Antonino Fernandez. Mr. Fernandez was the 11th of a family made up of 13 children and emigrated to Mexico in 1949, when he was 32. He went on to become the CEO of Grupo Modelo, the brewery company who make Corona beer. Mr. Fernandez died in August this year, aged 99, and was by then a billionaire. Under his eccentric will, £169 million was left to the residents of Cerizales, the village in Leon province where he was born and raised, with each villager inheriting roughly £2 million. Fernandez was born on December 13, 1917 into grinding poverty, and at the age of 14 Fernandez had to leave school because his parents could not afford the fees. After the Spanish Civil War he moved to the town of Leon in northern Spain, where he married his wife Cinia González Díaz. Maximino Sanchez, who owns the only bar in the village, which is stocked full of Mexican beers, told the Diario de Leon newspaper, "We never had any peset, money, before. I don't know what we would have done without Antonino." The village is also getting a brand new cultural center, paid for out of his inheritance, and a local non-profit foundation with 300 employees will also benefit.
Thank you.